Back now with more national news and Robert Card, the suspect in the Lewiston, Maine mass shooting, has been found dead. Card was reportedly found dead from an apparent self-inflicted gunshot wound on Friday night. It comes after a 48-hour manhunt. Now, police in the area say they found a Card next to a note indicating that he, quote, did not expect to be found alive. This deadly shooting claiming the lives ultimately of 18 people, leaving 13 others wounded.